Welcome back to the channel. Today is day 7 of this 300-day fitness challenge. Today is another core day, but I realized that last time I did core exercises, it was too intense with very little results, or at least with a very little feedback from my own body. So I decided to make a few changes to it. So today we are going to do regular twists with horizontal leg raises. Exercise is going to consist in 10 regular twists and 5 horizontal leg raises. We're gonna do that 5 times. We'll take a little bit of a break and then we'll get back to it. Right up here is a list of everything you're gonna need today and every single day. And right over here is a list of everything you're gonna need for the first 100 days of the challenge. If you haven't yet, make sure you subscribe to the channel and pound the like button. Let's get to it. right. Now we take a little bit of a break, then we'll get back to it. Workout is less intense than the other one.
Way less intense.
Which is better for beginners like me. The other one was too intense. I felt it the same day, but 24 hours later, I was like, I didn't feel like I worked out at all. So I decided to make a few changes, make it less intense. A few more repetitions in a slower motion to target the muscle even better. Huh. All right, 30 seconds to go. All right, here we go again. on the camera die while I was doing my last set, but here we go, recreation of it. Well, that's it for today. I'll see you tomorrow. Adios.